Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make veg noodles. If you are somebody who don't like to eat vegetables, then you should definitely give this recipe a try. You will fall in love with the crispy vegetables that you will find in the noodles. So without wasting much time, let's begin the recipe. Here I have taken around 450 grams of noodles. You can take noodles of any brand. I have taken Surya noodles here. Now we need to boil the noodles. That is why I have taken cooker here and added some water. You can boil it in any vessel as well. I have taken cooker. Once the water is hot, crush the noodles properly inside the packet itself and then transfer it to the cooker. You can also transfer the noodles into a plate, crush it and then add it. And then I am adding some salt to taste. Give it a good mix. Make sure that you don't boil it for too long, then the noodles become sticky. We can see that our noodles has come to a good boil. Now we can turn off the gas. Immediately drain the water and let it cool, otherwise the noodles may overcook and become sticky. One tip here is you can drain the water and immediately run cold water on top of the noodles so that the noodles immediately comes to room temperature. The vegetables that I'm using here are 2 onions, 2 carrots, a handful of beans, 1 small capsicum and 1 small piece of cabbage. Do not finely chop the vegetables because if you finely chop it when you fry it, it becomes soft and mushy. But we want our vegetables to be crispy and crunchy, so give it long slices. Next, heat up a kadai and add some oil. Once the oil is hot, add the chopped onions. Fry it for some time. Next, add chopped carrots, chopped beans, chopped capsicum, and chopped cabbage. Mix it all together and keep frying. Add salt to taste. Don't forget that we have also added salt to the noodles while we were boiling it. So add salt accordingly. And then add 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. Mix it all together. Add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and mix well. Next, add 1.5 teaspoon of pepper powder. Mix it all together. Next, add around 2 tablespoons of noodles masala powder. We get noodles masala powder in shops, but this is a small pack which I had got with my noodles packet. Next, add around 1 tablespoon of soya sauce, 1 tablespoon of white vinegar, mix it all together. We can see that our vegetables are fried well. Next, I'll be adding the boiled noodles. Transfer it to the kadai. Keep mixing until the masala evenly spreads the noodles. Allow it to cook for around 2 to 3 minutes so that the noodles absorb the masala. Yes, our delicious and colorful veg noodles is now ready to serve. This is a simple, easy and a quick recipe which is filled with nutritious, colorful vegetables. Do try this recipe and let me know in the comment section if you enjoyed this recipe. Also, please don't forget to like this video and also subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.